Hi guys, welcome back to another vlog. I'm so excited. I'm going to Miami with one of my best friends, and this trip is gonna be one of the best trips I've been to. I can already tell. Really excited. I really needed this. I haven't been to a warm place since COVID hit, really. So this is gonna be really exciting for me. I can't wait for you guys to meet Anastasia. I'm gonna be heading to the airport very shortly. Our flight leaves at 5:30. It's a little bit delayed, and right now I think it's about 1:35, and we gotta get there a bit early because COVID is making things complicated. Also, we couldn't check in online, we couldn't upload our vaccination card or our test results, so everything's gonna be happening there. So yeah, I'm leaving very shortly. I'm so excited. I can't. Okay, anyways, see you guys at the airport, okay? I need to calm myself down a little bit.
In an Uber to the airport, terminal 3, a couple carry-on bags, please don't weigh these. What do? A little do re me, meet me, my brother.
Here we go. We met Anastasia. How excited are you for this Miami trip?
I'm pumped, man. So ready.
I know, we're so pumped. So we're gonna get on the plane very shortly and we'll update you when we get there. Guys, our flight just got canceled. Well, not now, hours ago, but we're still stuck at the airport because we have to figure out so many things while we're scheduling the flight. So yeah, we got our flight rescheduled to tomorrow morning, but we're gonna get there pretty late in the afternoon, and we already had stuff planned. We bought tickets for our museum, so we had to push that back, but thankfully we were able to push that back as well. But it just sucks because we lost pretty much half a day or a day. We are pretty unfortunate. It's funny because the first time I tried to go to Miami years ago, we missed our flight, so we had to go the next day as well. So Miami's just really not a place that likes me. Like, I'm just not welcome for some reason. That's what my mom is saying. But anyways, you have to do a rapid test again and so much more. So it's really annoying. And I'm gonna just stay with Anastasia for the night. We're gonna have a glass of wine and start the day again tomorrow. Wish us luck because we did not have any luck today. Welcome back
to Toronto.
Yes, we are wearing jackets in Miami. As I updated you guys already, our flight got canceled, so we are heading to get another PCR testing done. What time is it right now? We just got home from the airport.
8:37.
We got to the airport at 2:15 and we just got home, and we're gonna get a PCR testing done, hopefully. Oh, it's such a cute dog. Okay, and then we gotta eat, you're starving.
Yes.
And that's it for now. I'll date you later. Just getting ready for bed, but look how beautiful Anastasia's view is. I'm so jealous. I'm gonna move in here soon. I wish. Sleepy time for us. We are going to wake up at 5:45 and leaving at 6:30 in the morning. I'm doing my vlog.
Sorry. Please don't be videotaping.
No, you're not. You should have seen her face though. That was hilarious. She just... Oh my gosh. So yeah, we will update you guys tomorrow. Have a good night. We made it. We're almost boarding. See you in Miami.
Finally.
We flying down for the weekend. We got an Airbnb by the beach. Have you been there? Can hit a party if you speak French. We gonna be friends. So far.
Say hi to our friends that we made on the plane. Made it. We have a crazy story to tell you. We'll catch you up later.
But I guess it really depends if you're down for the weekend.
I'm just waiting for. Just waiting for, I'm just waiting for something.
Airbnb. We made it to our Airbnb and we're ready to go for lunch. Then we're going to our first stop, which is Superblue Miami. Look at her. We're going to Superblue Miami museum. It's gonna be super cool, but I wanted to first show you guys what our Airbnb looks like. It's really cool, and I still have to tell you that cool story that I have for you guys. So let's see. So this is when you walk in. We already put our shoes out. Little eating area. Then we have the little kitchenette, the couch, and the bed. That's pretty much it. And then there's the washroom right there. It's perfect size. All right, guys, here's a dumpster. But yeah, the point is that a couple steps away and we are right at the beach. I'm gonna check it out. It's gonna be Anastasia's first time checking out the beach. Still
staring. But do you see it? Can you feel it? Do you breathe it? Can you find it? Go and find it.
Superblue. It was the most amazing experience.
Cool. Yeah.
So beautiful. And now we're just running away from those clouds. Hopefully we can make it to Windward Walls. It's like a 30-minute walk, but we will try. And yeah, definitely recommend. Definitely recommend, you guys. You need to check out Superblue. It's beautiful.
Oh my god.
Look at the roosters. Don't run away. There's a little couple. Hello. We just got to this ghetto area. Just pray for us, please.
Stop.
And the storm is coming.
You looking so good. Okay, guys, it's a little bit later now. I don't even know what time it is, honestly. Probably around 8:30, almost 9 o'clock. We made it back. We walked around Windward Walls, and it was a little bit of a sketchy area, so we got kind of scared. We got into an Uber because we were planning to walk, but it was not a good area. It was really, really sketchy. Maybe you can see by some of the footages, but we ended up Ubering there, and we found this amazing spot. It was so lively, so amazing. Totally our music that was playing. We ended up getting a drink, but then we decided let's go back home and get ready so we can go into the nightlife. So now we're home and we're gonna get ready, and I thought this is a perfect time while Anastasia is getting ready. It's a perfect time to fill you guys in about that pretty cool story that I told you. So basically what happened is yesterday, as I said, our flight got canceled. Everything was just going downhill. We got a new flight. They put us on the plane, like a random seat. Me and Anastasia couldn't sit together, unfortunately. But they ended up seating me on like fourth row in the middle. And I had one guy on the left, the other guy on the right side. And, you know, I planned to sleep during the whole ride because we woke up at 5:45 in the morning and I really, really needed to sleep. But this guy on the right of me was like, how do you delete Facebook? It was so funny. So I kind of helped him. From then on, we started talking, and then the other guy joined, and we just ended up talking the whole ride. So I didn't end up sleeping whatsoever, but it was really nice because we got to meet some people. They were all going to Miami, and guess what? Now here comes the creepy part. What happened is, we're like, where are you guys staying? So we were explaining, like, oh, this guy's staying at this hotel, this guy's staying in this random Airbnb, and I'm like, okay, I'm staying in this Airbnb. And we somehow ended up looking on the map how close we are. Turns out that all three of us are in the exact same street. And it gets even better. One of the guy, the one who's sitting on the left side, Alex, turns out he's in the exact same Airbnb. How is that even possible? And then the guy is legit like 200 meters away from us, just the corner. How is that possible? All three of us, same exact row. We don't know anything about each other. This was the first time ever meeting. We end up being seated the same exact row, and we find out that we're on the same exact street in Miami. So we said we definitely have to hang out all together. So hopefully we will probably end up meeting later on. We just need to get ready. The other people are already out. They've been enjoying their day. We've been enjoying our day as well. But this is legit insane. I was so speechless. We were all speechless. How does that happen? Like, I feel like everything turned for the better. And yeah, I'm just really excited because they're all, both of them are such nice people. Shout out to you, Alex and Nikki Beach and PC Alex or Mac Alex. I know you're watching this because I asked you to subscribe. And also, guys, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, make sure you do. I would really, really appreciate it. And yeah, let's get into the nightlife. I will try to do some footages. Hopefully, I will be able to. We will see.
Morning.
Okay. And how long are they open till?
It looks like a Phoenix.
Probably, but yeah, I reckon that would be annoying if I was.
We just finished at a restaurant. We decided not to go out. It's already almost 1 a.m. I think. We decided not to go out because we're so tired. There's been some complications tonight, but that's okay. We're just gonna go ahead and sleep and start it tomorrow. We're gonna go to the beach. I'm excited. Have a good night, guys. See you guys tomorrow. Bye. We're finally going to the beach now. We've got this hot pink moment going on, and we'll see you on the beach. Hello, guys. We've arrived to the beach, and it's so nice. So nice.
Let me show you.
Hi. Yeah. I'll show you guys around a little bit, but oh my gosh, so beautiful. The guys here, we didn't have to pay for
the chairs
because they said as long as we give them a nice review, they'll be nice enough to give it to us. So that was so nice of them. We're just chilling, probably gonna read some book, tan a little bit, and then get ready for din din.
I'm just waiting for something. Could it be you? I used to the complex girl. Already living such a.
Guys, don't mind. Our room is a mess. And now we're starving, but we're going to the restaurant. We're all dressed up, ready to go.
Yes.
Looking cute. Yeah, flip flops because we're going to be walking. Mm-hmm. And we'll update you with the restaurant.
For you, I
Walked around downtown Miami. The mall area was so much fun, and now we've been waiting for the free trolley, which we discovered, so we don't have to take the crazy ass Uber anymore. We can just take the free trolley. So we've been waiting for like 30 minutes now almost, but it's coming soon.
Oh, I hear something.
And that's the update. We met up with our airport friends again. We are ready to go out. Got the sun in my mind, no more drama. I'm spreading only good vibes like a drummer. I'm keep the rhythm alive. Wanna dance every night, wanna drink cherry wine. Step by step in the moment, touch by touch if you want it. Up and down until morning. We go level, we go high. Here we go, living large, making love on your yard. I don't wanna go back. Haven't talked to you guys in a while, but we are in this beautiful Vizcaya gardens. So beautiful, just roaming around. Then we're gonna go to the Versace Palace to have some lunch. Yesterday was an amazing day, probably one of my favorite days. One of our cars got towed, our friend's car got towed. What else? What did we do yesterday?
Naked Taco.
We went to Naked Taco, we went to the beach a little bit, hung out, and then we had salsa. I'm sure you saw the footage already. It was amazing. Then we ended up staying till pretty late for the after party or whatever you want to call it. It was a lot of fun. And I'm not sure what we're doing tonight, but we will see. All right, talk to you later. I don't want to leave this place. I'm leaving tomorrow, right?
Yeah,
I don't want to leave this place. I want to stay here forever. I can feel the love in your heart. I can see it in the way that you smile. I can feel the love in your heart. I can see it in the way that you smile. Feel the love.
beautiful Versace palace, not mansion. Is it mansion?
I think it's palace.
It was so gorgeous, definitely worth going there. And the price wasn't even that expensive. We only paid $34 and we had an appetizer, a main, and dessert that we could choose from. And I swear, this was the cheapest meal we've had so far here in Miami, and we were in the Versace palace. So that's interesting. Now we're just gonna walk home. It's a beautiful weather. Maybe take a nap because we were really tired from yesterday. And then we are going to go check out Sugar. Today is my last night. We met some nice people yesterday, so we're gonna see them today maybe. And that's it. See ya. Good morning. I'm just waiting for my food to be made. But good morning. This is my last day, unfortunately. I'm very, very sad to leave. We are packing because we have to leave at 11 o'clock to check out. And I have to leave. Anastasia is going to a different hotel. Then we're going to drop our stuff off at our friend's place. Whom we luckily met yesterday, and he's so nice. He's like, yeah, put our baggage there while we get to go to the beach, because I don't want to walk around with the luggage. And yesterday we were so hungry, so we ended up going to Walgreens and I got this food because nothing else was open. So I didn't end up eating it, even though I was so hungry. I didn't end up eating it, so I'm eating it now because I don't want it to go to waste. But it's like a full meal and it's only morning time. Well, I guess I'll just eat as much as I can and then see. But anyway, so I'm really excited to go to the beach. We've done a lot of sightseeing on this trip, but I do want to spend some time at the beach as well. So I decided to stay there before we leave. I'm gonna get super red. I'm gonna become a crab, but that's all good. So yeah, I will give you guys an update. Oh, and I just quickly wanted to show you this amazing combo. I'm not usually a big coffee drinker because I can't handle coffee, but I love the taste. And we ended up, instead of going and buying a cup of coffee every single day, we ended up buying this. So it's just a plain iced coffee. And this, it's like a creamer that has a hazelnut taste. I know it's nothing special, but this two together, oh my gosh, it's so good. I definitely recommend this combo if you like coffee. It makes it so smooth and silky and creamy. Not so sweet, not too hard, not so sweet, but perfect taste. So try it if you're a coffee lover. Yeah, currently drinking it.
Okay, what are we doing?
So we just arrived to our friend's place. He was so generous that he let us leave our baggages here while we are going to the beach, because we have to check out from our place. And we thought we would leave a little thank you note for him. So we wrote a little card, very old-fashioned. I said, thanks Mike Chelly, true love is meant to last a lifetime, so there's nothing wrong with being patient and making sure you get things right. And a little kiss,
100%,
and then Anastasia's kiss. And then we're gonna place it on his pillow.
And Mike, we promise you, you will find
your
woman. I promise you.
And then we're also going to spray the pillow so he really remembers us with our perfume. Spritz, spritz.
I can feel the love in your heart. I can see it in the way that you smile. I can feel the love in your heart. I can see it. The way that you smile, feel the love.